Hi everyone, before we start scheduling Cisco device configuration backup, we will see some details about the module called schedule. I found this module very helpful in scheduling the networking task. You can see here it is very lightweight and no external dependencies, and it is tested on 2.7, 3.5 and 3.6. here in my environment, in my virtual environment, I am using Python 3.6. And there is some sample codes also they have given. To install the library, we need to use pip install schedule. If you find a better way than this, you can put it in the command box. So first we need to install the schedule. So the command is pip install schedule. Yeah, now you can see it has installed my schedule. We'll see in pip list. Yeah, schedule 060, it is the latest one which I installed. Now there is a sample script they have given, so they are importing the schedule, then they are defining a function and they are naming it as job, and here they are printing I'm working. Here if you give this schedule.every 10, every 10 minutes it will print in the terminal I'm working. Then if you give it in this way, it will print every hour. Then if you want to mention a particular time, you can give it in there's multiple ways to print. So we'll copy this. And one thing I noticed is if you create a schedule.py file, you might get error while executing the script. I'm not sure about the reason for that. So first we'll create a file called schedule.py, paste it. What we'll do, we'll add some more additional lines here to add the timeline while printing. I'll import the library date time. Then here and we will fetch the current time. So we'll fetch the TNOW here, we'll put it here so that it fetches current time, and we'll change the message here to string of TNOW plus. I'll give a message saying this prints every minute. I'll change the name to minute. Change this to 1 minute for every minute, and yeah, we'll remove all the other schedules. So you can create as per your wish. One more we'll define, which prints every 5 seconds for 3 times. So what we'll do here, so in every minutes 05 it prints. Here we'll create here seconds. And copy this. Put it here for execution. In every minutes 5th second it will print, then 10th and 15th second. Then here the message will give this prints every 5 seconds interval for 3 times. I'll save the script and we'll try to execute. We'll see whether we are getting any error. Python schedule.py. So we're getting some error saying that module object has no attribute every. Now we'll try replacing this file to schedule_test. I'll delete this file. Yeah, content is there. I'll close this file. Now we'll try to execute the script. schedule_test.py. We haven't imported the schedule here. Because I'm not using my virtual environment here, and under my machine I don't have a schedule installed. I have installed it in my virtual environment. So we need to execute the script from here. Python now we'll wait for this to print. So every minute it should print. This prints every minute, and in a second with timestamp it will print for 5th second, 10th and 15th second. Yeah, you can see here the timestamp 5, 10, 15. Now we'll wait for some more time. Yeah, so again we got a message saying that this prints every minute. Now every 37 second it'll print, and 5, 10, 15 we'll be getting the output. I'll pause the video and we'll wait for one more cycle. Yeah, it prints. So in the next video we'll see how to schedule the device configuration backup using same logic. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.